What's up,
like
Canada?
You know I'm from Canada.
Yeah, we talked yesterday.
You're the gun guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
You're the black belt. Jiu Jitsu, right?
Yeah.
Traditional.
Yep.
Right.
None of that Brazilian stuff.
Yeah, that's the stuff I do.
Yeah.
I'm just a blue belt, though.
Oh, yeah. I bet you could still beat me, though. You got more muscle.
Oh, that's all.
I got the skill, but you got the power.
Well, jiu-jitsu is all about technique. It's not about muscle.
Yeah.
That's the whole point of it.
I like to think of it as my master always used to say, I'm going to turn you into a snake.
Oh, really?
Because I'm going to teach you how to strangle.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like how I like. And I actually have a boa constrictor.
Oh, as a pet?
Yeah.
Senor.
It's a red-tailed motley.
Gracias. A what kind?
A red-tailed motley Colombian boa.
Oh, I've never heard of that. I'm not a big snake person, though.
They sold it to me for about $200.
Yeah?
And they were stupid because it's actually worth about $10,000.
It's a $10,000 snake?
Yep.
Damn.
I checked it up, and it's just a rarity because, like, when she grew, if they have certain patterns that they didn't notice before they sold her to me, I'm in, yeah.
That's kind of sweet. So, is jiu-jitsu made you want a snake because of the whole...
No, that was way after that.
Oh, okay.
I actually just got it.
Sweet. How old is it?
It's probably about 5 months.
Oh, that's not...
And it's like about this long, yeah.
They should live for a while.
Yeah. They're really friendly. I don't understand why people are scared of them. They never bite people. But they
boa constrictors, they choke you out. They shouldn't bite you.
You have to worry about pythons.
Mm.
Boa constrictors only grow up to be about 6 to 8 feet long.
Yeah.
A python can grow up to be 22 feet long.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
And they have actually eaten people.
Oh, yeah. I've heard that before.
Yep. And people have been in Florida who can't take care of their snakes anymore. Just let them out in the wild. And you know what they do?
Yeah.
Eat alligators.
Alligators?
Yes. An alligator. Not a crocodile, an alligator. Can you imagine?
No. That'd be nuts.
It's probably happening right now.
So when you're doing jiu-jitsu, what's your guard? What's the guard you like to go to?
My guard?
Yeah.
Do you like
a close guard person?
No, I like to be on my back, and I like to make my opponent think that he has power.
Mm-hmm.
And then I tuck his head in, and I go like this. I put it between my legs, and then I go like this. And then I take him in, and I twist him.
Oh, so like a triangle twister.
Triangle
like a
choke.
Neck thing, kind of.
It's like a triangle choke with this. It's like that and this.
Oh, okay. I like...
But I like rear neck chokes, too.
I like those, too.
But the thing is you need to go like this to the side of their head. Like, you don't need to, like, make a fist and try and just use power. You need to feel their jaw and turn it the way you want and then twist it.
Yeah, that's what it's all about, getting that neck over. Yeah. I like Kimuras.
Yeah, yes. But as far as striking sports, Muay Thai.
Yeah.
You kick someone like that in the knee a couple times, they can't stand to fight you.
Right, it'll just break.
Yeah, and if you can get that twist, it goes like this. It goes.
That's where all your power comes in?
Yep, and then if you hit them right here, done.
Yeah.
He's leaning over, he can't handle it, and then you hit him from the other side, it's done.
Alright, man, take it easy.
Yeah, man.
Like and subscribe for more.